today I bring you guys at the field like this. Wow, it's so naturally. Today after the sky is raining, so I'm going to find the snail at the field like this for cooking. And it is a new recipe. So everyone wait and continue for my video. So let me find snail and you find with me everyone. Everyone, the love of snail. So, we put it in the leaf. I also find scrap too. So good, everyone. Oh, big snail, everyone. Everyone, before we take it to cook, so we clean it. We clean it like this to reduce the dirty of it. Wow, crap. if we want, we cook it with water. Then we put salt if we want to reduce the dirty of the snail. Put like this. Here is some ingredient of chili sauce. So we make chili sauce to eat with snail. So while we are waiting our cooking with snail, we make chili sauce to eat with snail. So let's start to make chili sauce. First, we put garlic if we want. And then we put chili. This is the most ingredient and especially ingredient on this chili sauce. Sugar palm. Lemon, MSG, and then in the end is fish sauce. Wow, so now we get a yummy sauce like this. If we want a yummy chili sauce like this, so wait for eating this chili sauce with snail. It smells so good. So now our snail is already cooked, so we can take it to eat. It's so yummy. Hot because of chili, everyone. Wow, this one's so big, everyone. Of this chili, it's full of chili, everyone. It's really hot, but it's yummy because of the snail and chili sauce too. really hot, everyone. So now I'm enough of my eating right now, everyone, and I think that it is the time to say goodbye, everyone. But I want to ask you that please help me to subscribe my channel YouTube to see more about new video, about new recipe, about new cooking, delicious food, and the landscape like this to show you more, especially how to find food for it. So please help to subscribe my channel. And right now, I think it is the time to say goodbye, everyone. Say goodbye, everyone. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much.